If you would like to request a video, send an email to questions@newstitchaday.com. How to knit the oblique rib stitch. For this tutorial, you will need a pair of knitting needles and a ball of yarn. Special thanks to our sponsor Lion Brand for providing today's yarn. Today we are using their Woolies Thick and Quick line in the color Citron. For this pattern, you must know the following techniques. Knit, purl. To begin this stitch, you must cast on in multiples of 4. The oblique rib is a rib pattern that goes diagonally rather than going up and down. Now, because it's going diagonal, it doesn't have the nice smooth look of a normal rib pattern. It's kind of chunky and truncated, but it's still a really cool looking pattern that would be great in scarves or gloves, and even in hats. So here's how we do it. Row 1. Beginning on the right side, we're going to start our repeat by knitting 2. Okay, then we're going to purl 2. And we'll continue repeating the knit 2, purl 2 until the end of the row. Row 2, we're going to begin by knitting 1. Then we'll start our repeat by purling 2. And we'll continue by knitting 2. So continue repeating the purl and knit 2 until you reach the last stitch. Once you reach the last stitch, you're going to knit 1. Row 3. We're going to begin our repeat by purling 2. Then we'll continue our repeat by knitting 2. So continue repeating the purl 2, knit 2 till the end of the row. Row 4. Begin by purling 1. Then we'll start our repeat by knitting 2. And we'll continue our repeat by purling 2. So continue knitting 2 and purling 2 until you reach the last stitch. When you reach the last stitch, we're going to purl 1. So repeat rows 1 through 4 until you have reached your desired length. And that's how you knit the oblique rib stitch. After a few repeats, your pattern should look like this.
Want more New Stitch a Day? Check out our website at newstitchaday.com. New Stitch a Day is a Craftery Media production. Check out our other shows at fiberstory.tv and yarntripper.com. This video is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution No Derivatives 3.0 Unported license, which means use it on your website, put it in your patterns, but please don't change anything.